Now, it might not surprise you to learn that the Lasso regression is supported in sklearn. So I'm going to give you some quizzes about it now, but I'm not going to do them on the actual Python interpreter. I'm going to pretend that I'm one of your coworkers and I'm kind of struggling to get Lasso regression working. And there might be a number of things that are going wrong with my approach. So let me show you my code and you can start to help me debug it a little bit. So the first thing that I'm going to do is import the Lasso model from sklearn.linearModel. The next thing that I do is I get the features for my data and the labels out of a function called getMyData. So this is going to return two different lists. One of them contains all the features. The other one contains all the sort of target values, the things that I'm trying to find using my regression. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to create my regression. So I just call Lasso, open close parentheses. And then the next thing that I do is I try to fit my regression using the features that are available to me. But then when I run this code, it throws an error. And I'm trying to figure out why. So I have this all set up, and I'm actually going to give you code just like this in the programming quiz that's coming up. And so your job is to figure out where the problem is in this version of the code and to fix it so that all of these lines run properly, they don't crash.